शांति। एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग यस्टरडेज मुरली टुडे विद रितुबेन। रितुबेन, ओवर टू यू।
ओम शांति एंड अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। सो यस्टरडे वी थॉट ऑफ प्रैक्टिसिंग सम सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट दैट वी हर्ड इन मुरली। So let's take a couple of minutes and think about our experience. Was there any shift in our awareness, in our, you know, entire day's experience when we practiced self-respect? Let's take few minutes, few seconds to reflect on that question. I may have done it the entire day, or I may have done it in between for some time, or maybe Numa Sham. Let me take a couple of minutes and reflect on the experience that I had. Was there any shift? Was there any change in my experience, my awareness, in the way I responded to situations, people? Any thoughts, any sharings, anybody would like to share? You can unmute and share, or you can put it up on the chat box. What was your experience?
Om Shanti, sister.
Om Shanti.
It was very good reminder in the mind throughout the day, and feeling light and detached, yet becoming powerful because of this self-respect. And I could feel there was a difference in dealing the situations and doing the activities. And throughout, this intoxication was quite good, not 100%, but it was around 80%. So I feel good, and thanks. Om Shanti.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for sharing that. It's quite inspiring to know that you were able to practice 80%, which is great. And of course, we can keep, you know, going up the ladder. So thank you for sharing. We have sharing in the chat box as well. Being loveful, as Swaman gave me an access to be calm and peaceful even when others were rude. Okay, so my response to people and situation changes. Wonderful. Thank you so much for sharing. Any other thoughts sharing basis yesterday's experience? Are we good? Can we start with today's session? Great. So today, throughout the session, if there are any reflections or, you know, any sharing that you may have, your experience of any of these Swamans that we'll be discussing today from the Murli itself, you can definitely put it up in the chat box, or you can share, unmute. So then, you know, the discussions become even more richer. Yeah. So we start with today's session with a very beautiful song. Let's remember Meethe Baba, invite him to take us through today's Murli. And have a very deep connect with Baba.
Mm-hmm. वन पंछी तू उड़ जा वतन में, रुत है ये प्रभु मिलने की, मस्त पवन है महका चमन है, मस्त पवन है महका चमन है, बेला है मंगल मिलने की, मन पंछी तू उड़ जा वतन में, रुत है ये प्रभु मिलने की। बादल की छाँव से, तारों के गांव से, पार चला जा जग की हवाओं से, पार चला जा जग की हवाओं से, पार चला जा जग की हवाओं से, छोड़ के पीछे नील गगन को, बेला है ये प्रभु मिलने की, मन पंछी तू उड़ जा वतन में, रुत है ये प्रभु मिलने की।
Some more really wonderful sharings have come in the chat box. Thank you so much. It's great we keep reminding ourselves of these things. Let's move ahead with the Murli. Just a quick recap of what we heard yesterday. Baba gave us self-respect, which is through the Kalp, Golden Age and Silver Age. We are, you know, the authority of our kingdom, and then we are worship worthy. The next two yugs, we are worship worthy. So that's a self-respect that Baba gave through the Kalp for all of us. And then, of course, Baba reminded us of how fortunate we souls are, because Baba gives us remembrance and love every day. Baba comes for us from Paramdham, meets us and gives us love and remembrance. Then Baba also, reminded us of how Brahma Baba stayed in self-respect all the time and gave others respect, whether, you know, young children or, you know, experienced soul, mature souls. Baba used to give respect to every soul. So we heard how Brahma Baba, you know, did his purusharth of self-respect. Then Baba also reminded us that we are at the root of Kalpa tree, and how we sustain the entire Kalpa tree. We're at the roots, and so all the religions in the Kalpa tree are sustained by souls in the root, which are Brahmin souls. So we start with the next part of the Murli. We've covered the main Murli. We're looking at the meetings with the groups. And the Murli now is in Hindi. We do not have English translation of this, but definitely all the discussions that we will do will be in English, but we'll read the Murli in Hindi. Yeah. So Baba meets the first group and Baba says, Sabhi apne ko swarajya adhikari samajhte ho, self-sovereign emperors. Swarajya adhikari samajhte ho. What you can also do is, throughout the Murli now, Baba has given multiple swamans. So while you're listening to each of those, you know, swamans, self-respect, and while Baba is describing how do you experience all of this, you can also reflect it back to how are we practicing it in our lives, or where is it that I can practice it a bit more. So Baba says, Sabhi apne ko swarajya adhikari samajhte ho, swa ka rajya mila hai ya milne wala hai, swarajya arthat jab chaho, jaise chaho, vaise karmendriyon dwara karm kara sako. Karmendriyon dwara karm kara sako meaning the senses, the physical senses, five senses that we have, and the subtle senses, which is man, buddhi, sanskar. So when Baba says karmendriya, Baba mentions both. One is physical and the subtle senses. So Baba says karmendriya jeet, victorious, you know, victory over these senses. Karmendriya jeet arthat swarajya adhikari. Aise adhikari bane ho, या कभी कभी कर्मेंद्रिया आपको चलाती है. कभी मन, मन इज अ सटल से यू नो ऑर्गन, सेंस ऑर्गन दैट वी हैव, मन बुद्धि एंड संस्कार. सो बाबा सेज कभी मन आपको चलाता है या आप मन को चलाते हो. कभी मन व्यर्थ संकल्प करता है या नहीं करता है. नाउ दैट्स अ चेकिंग पॉइंट. If I am a Swarajya Adhikari Atma, how will the mind behave? Mind will exactly behave how the soul, the you know, emperor wants the mind to behave. So Baba says, kabhi man vyarth sankalp karta hai ya nahi karta hai. Agar kabhi kabhi karta hai, to us samay Swarajya Adhikari kahenge. Yah man buddhi sanskar आत्मा की शक्तियां है. आत्मा इन तीनों की मालिक है. यदि कभी संस्कार अपनी तरफ खींच ले तो मालिक कहेंगे, तो स्वराज्य सत्ता अर्थात कर्मेंद्रिय जीत, विक्टोरियस ओवर ऑल द सेंसेस, फिजिकल सेंसेस एंड सटल सेंसेस, विक्टोरियस ओवर ऑल द सेंसेस. जो कर्मेंद्रिय जीत है वही विश्व की राज्य सत्ता प्राप्त कर सकते हैं. स्वराज्य से विश्व राज्य. राइट नाउ व्हेन वी प्रैक्टिस बीइंग सेल्फ सोवरेन एम्परर्स, दैट्स व्हेन वी बिकम द वर्ल्ड एम्परर्स इन सत्ययुग. स्वराज्य अधिकारी विश्व राज्य अधिकारी बनता है. तो आप ब्राह्मण आत्माओं का ही स्लोगन है कि स्वराज्य ब्राह्मण जीवन का जन्म सिद्ध अधिकार है. स्वराज्य अधिकारी की स्थिति सदा मास्टर सर्वशक्तिमान है. नादर self-respect that Baba has given, Swarajya Adhikari ki sthiti sada master sarvashaktivan hai. Koi bhi shakti ki kami nahi. Swarajya Adhikari sada dharma arthat dharna murt bhi hoga. Whatever Baba says, we are able to bring it into practice. Swarajya Adhikari sada dharma arthat dharna murt bhi hoga. Aur rajya arthat shaktishali bhi hoga. So then this is the first and the second swaman that Baba has given. Swarajya Adhikari and Master Sarvashaktiman. Then in the same meeting, Baba also says, to sada hi beparvah badshah rahenge, carefree emperors. Koi vighna aa nahi sakta. To aise beparvah badshah bane ho. Baba is getting us to check and reflect. या थोड़ी थोड़ी शरीर की संबंध की परवाह होती है, पांडवों को कमाने की परवाह रहती है, परिवार को चलाने की परवाह रहती है, या बेपरवाह रहते हो. सो नाउ हाउ वाज माय एंटायर डे यस्टरडे और मे बी कपल ऑफ डेज, वाज देयर एनी फॉर्म ऑफ फियर, वरी, एंग्जाइटी, एनी सटल थॉट ऑफ वरी ऑल्सो. So then Baba says, chalane wala chala raha hai. How do you become beparwah badshah? How do you become carefree emperor? Chalane wala chala raha hai. Karane wala kara raha hai. Baba is getting done. Aise nimit ban karne wale beparwah badshah honge. We're only instruments, Baba is getting done. मैं कर रहा हूँ यह भान आया तो बेपरवाह नहीं रह सकते, लेकिन बाबा द्वारा निमित्त बना हुआ हूँ यह स्मृति रहे तो बेफिक्र व निश्चिंत जीवन अनुभव करेंगे. हु इज गेटिंग थिंग्स डन फ्रॉम मी, आई एम ओनली इंस्ट्रूमेंट, इट्स गॉड हु इज गेटिंग डन. सो देन व्हेन आई हैव दैट awareness throughout the day. Then Baba says, one is nishchint and befikr. That is what I will experience throughout the day. Faith, determined faith and carefree. Koi chinta nahi. Kal kya hoga, uski bhi chinta nahi. Kabhi yeh thodi si chinta rehti hai ki kal kya hoga, kaise hoga, pata nahi vinash kab hoga, kya hoga, bachchon ka kya hoga, potro dhotro ka kya hoga, yeh chinta rehti hai. Baba is getting us to check. Is there any form of worry? Beparwah badshah ko sada hi nishchay rehta hai. बेपरवाह बादशाह को सदा निश्चय रहता है कि जो हो रहा है. नाउ हाउ डू यू नाउ द नेक्स्ट प्रैक्टिस दैट बाबा वांट्स अस टू डू टू बिकम केयरफ्री एम्परर्स, जो हो रहा है वह अच्छा हो रहा है और जो होना होने वाला है वह और भी बहुत अच्छा होगा. व्हाट एवर इज हैपनिंग इज गुड एंड व्हाट एवर इज गोइंग टू हैपन इज द बेस्ट. व्हाई? बिकॉज हु इज द डायरेक्टर ऑफ आर movie, movie of our life right now, it's God. So how can it not be best? Jo ho raha hai vah accha aur jo hone wala hai vah aur bhi bahut accha hoga, kyunki karane wala acche te accha hai na. Baba acche te accha hai. Isko kehte hai nishchay buddhi vijay. That's the next swaman that Baba has given. Victorious ones who have faith in the intellect. Nishchay buddhi vijay. So that's a beautiful swaman again. So we've heard three swaman so far already. Aise bane ho ya soch rahe ho, बनना तो है ही ना, इतनी बड़ी राजाई मिल जाए तो सोचने की क्या बात है। स्वराज्य हमारा जन्मसिद्ध अधिकार है। सो देन बाबा गोज बैक टू दैट फर्स्ट फरमान विच इज स्वराज्य। स्वराज्य एंड देन when we have that swaraj we also become carefree, we also become nischay buddhi, and that's how we become vijay atma. So baba says swaraj hamara janma siddha adhikar hai, mehnat karke paane wale nahi, adhikar hai. Acha, so now let's take just couple of minutes and reflect upon this, you know, paragraph where Baba has mentioned about three swamans. Let's experience in our mind completely and fully.
सिंहासन पे हम आत्माएं राजन बने और शासन चलाएं, कर्मेंद्रियां कर्मचारी हमारी भृकुट बीच दरबार अपना सजाएं, मस्तक सिंहासन पे हम आत्माएं राजन बने और शासन चलाएं।
So let's move to the next meeting which Bap Dada has, second group Bap Dada meets, and Baba says apne ko ruhani drishti se srishti ko badalne wale anubhav karte ho, our, you know, soul consciousness, divine vision, you know, when we create that soul consciousness, the values of souls are very natural. Peace, love, happiness, all of these are values of souls. When we create soul awareness, it's the awareness of these values that naturally follows. So Baba says, apne ko ruhani drishti se srishti ko badalne wale anubhav karte ho. Sunte the ki drishti se srishti badal jati hai, lekin abhi anubhavi ban gaye. Ruhani drishti se srishti badal gayi na. Abhi ap के लिए बाप संसार है. नाउ व्हाट इज द शिफ्ट दैट वी ब्रिंग अबाउट. वेरी ब्यूटिफुली बाबा हैज नाउ एक्सप्लेन्ड व्हाट इज द शिफ्ट इन आवर विजन दैट वी नीड टू ब्रिंग. बाबा सेज अभी आपके लिए बाप संसार है तो सृष्टि बदल गई ना. पहले की सृष्टि अर्थात संसार, यू नो, बिफोर वी got to know about the knowledge, we, you know, we got to know about Baba. Before that, what happened is, you know, it was the entire world. But now our world changes. Baba is what becomes our world. So Baba is our world. Pehle ki srishti arthat sansar. Aur abhi ke sansar mein fark ho gaya na. Pehle sansar mein buddhi bhatakti thi. Aur abhi baap hi sansar ho gaya. अभी बाप ही संसार हो गया. तो बुद्धि का भटकना बंद हो गया, एकाग्र हो गई. क्योंकि पहले की जीवन में कभी देह के संबंध में, कभी देह के पदार्थों में, अनेकों में बुद्धि जाती थी ना? बिफोर we connected with Baba, our intellect was so, you know, fragmented. There were relations, there were so many things that, you know, our mind was entangled into. But when we got to know Baba, we connect with Baba, Baba only becomes our world. And then Baba says, Baba hi sansar hai, ya abhi sansar mein kuch raha hua hai. So now Baba is getting us to check. Vinashi dhan ya vinashi sambandh ke taraf buddhi to nahi jati. Checking. Do I, you know, my intellect is still entangled in those, you know, relations, things outside, all of that. Vinashi dhan ya vinashi sambandh ki taraf buddhi to nahi jati. Abhi mera raha hi nahi. Mera, mere paas bahut dhan hai. Ya sankalp ya swapna mein bhi nahi hoga. Kyunki, what Brahma Baba did. You know, Brahma Baba surrendered everything to Baba. Yeah, to Shiv Baba. So Baba says, ya sankalp hi nahi. ये संकल्प या स्वप्न में भी नहीं होगा क्योंकि बाप के हवाले कर दिया. वट एवर इट इज, यू नो, वट एवर वी हैव, नथिंग इज आर्स, ऑल फॉर बाबा. वी सरेंडर इट टू बाबा. सो बाबा सेज, बाप के हवाले कर दिया, मेरे को तेरा बना लिया ना, यह मेरा मेरा ही है और बाप. Okay, so Baba says, check that, Baba is again getting us to check, yeah, mera mera hi hai, aur baap ka bhi mera hai. So, you know, baap, you know, God is also ours, God's property is also mine, and everything here in this world is also what I'm holding on to. Is baap, you know, that's what Baba wants us to check. Aise to nahi samajhte, yah vinashi tan dhan, you know, temporary body and the property or, you know, whatever we've acquired. Purana man, you know, 5,000 years we've used this mind. So purana man, mera nahi, baap ko de diya. See what we give to Baba and what Baba gives in return. So we give this, you know, vinashi tan dhan, purana man, mera nahi, baap ko de diya. Pehla pehla parivartan, first transformation or shift that we need to bring about. Pehla pehla parivartan होने का संकल्प ही किया कि सब कुछ तेरा और तेरा कहने से ही फायदा है. इसमें बाप का फायदा नहीं, आपका फायदा है, क्योंकि मेरा कहने से फंसते हैं. Whenever we think about, you know, let's say if I say my parents, my brothers, my sisters, my children, my husband, my wife, when there is mera, mine, if, you know, mine is all of this in this physical world, then all of this is anyways temporary. It's going to end. It's not permanent. Nothing is going to stay with me forever. Right? So Baba says, whatever is temporary, you give it to me. And what I give to you in return is that permanent, you know, happiness, permanent peace, all of that. So Baba says, it's not for me, it's for all of us that we give it to Baba. Kyunki mera kehne se faste hai, tera kehne se nyare ho jate ho. Mera kehne se bojh. Now if you know, they're my children, then there is this heaviness saying that I need to take care, I need to make them right. If they're doing anything wrong, it's my responsibility. So mera kehne se, Baba says, bojh aata hai. Bojh wale ban jate ho, aur tera kehne se, double light. Baba, your children. Baba, you know, every soul, whoever is connected with us in this Sangam Yoga, Baba, your children. Tera kehne se, double light. Trustee ban jate ho. So that's the next swaman Baba gave. When we bring about that shift in our vision, we become trustee. Why? Because we give everything to Baba. Whatever we have is Baba's and Baba is mine. That's the awareness that we create and we become trustee. Achha hai halka banna achha hai ya bhari banna achha hai? We've all experienced this in our lives. Know that, you know, whenever we hold anything of this physical world for ourselves, you know, there is so much heaviness because there is always worry. Why? Because physical world is temporary. It will stay with us for some time. It may not be with us for another, you know, for the next moment. So then there is that fear of losing. There is that heaviness that we kind of यू नो एक्सपीरियंस. सो बाबा सेज हल्का बनना अच्छा है या भारी बनना अच्छा है. ऐसे ही मेरा मेरा कहने से बुद्धि पर बोझ चढ़ता है, तेरा कहने से बुद्धि हल्की बन जाती है. सो नाउ लेट्स टेक जस्ट फ्यू सेकेंड्स एंड रिफ्लेक्ट एंड आस्क आवर सेल्फ, व्हाट इज इट दैट आई एम स्टिल होल्डिंग ऑन टू इन माई लाइफ. आर देर एनी थिंग्स, आर देर पीपल? If there is, you know, an indication that we are still holding on to things or people in our mind, is some form of disturbance. If it disturbs, meaning there is still attachment. That's a very subtle indication. Wherever there is some form of disturbance, hurt, fear, it only means there is attachment. I'm still holding on to, I've not given it to Baba. सो बाबा सेज ऐसे ही मेरा मेरा कहने से बुद्धि पर बोझ चढ़ता है, तेरा तेरा कहने से बुद्धि हल्की बन जाती है. जब तक हल्के नहीं बने तब तक ऊंची स्थिति तक पहुंच नहीं सकते हैं. व्हाट इज आवर एम? इट्स टू बिकम दैट एंजल, इट्स टू बिकम दैट यू नो 16 सेलेस्टियल सोल. हाउ डू आई बिकम दैट? व्हेन आई गिव एवरीथिंग टू बाबा एंड बिकम वेरी लाइट. So now let's create that one thought. Baba, I am yours and you are mine. That's it. It's such a beautiful state of mind when we create this awareness. Then the next group that Baba meets is Delhi zone, and you know Baba's language is very very poetic. So Baba says, because Baba is talking to Delhi zone, Baba says, Baap ne aakar dil li, aur aapne aakar kya kiya? So Baba says, Baap ne aakar dil di, aur aapne aakar kya kiya? Baap ko dil mein bitha diya. दिल में और तो कोई नहीं है ना? सो बाबा इज गेटिंग अस टू चेक, इज देयर एनीबडी एल्स हुम आई एम स्टिल होल्डिंग ऑन टू? गिव इट टू बाबा राइट नाउ इन दिस वन सेकेंड. लेट्स जस्ट गिव इट टू बाबा. इट कुड बी आवर फैमिली, इट कुड बी आवर फ्रेंड्स, और इट कुड बी एनीबडी. जस्ट गिव इट टू बाबा इन दिस सेकेंड. बाबा यू टेक इट. बाप को दिल में बिठा दिया. दिल में और कोई नहीं है ना, ना व्यक्ति ना वस्तु. कोई वस्तु भी आकर्षित करती है तो वह भी दिल में बिठाया है ना. वस्तु के पीछे भी अगर दिल लग गई तो बाप भूल जाएगा. दिल है ही बाप के लिए तो दूसरा कोई कैसे आ सकता है? And we've given our hearts to God. How can, you know, anybody else take that place in our hearts? Jo asan jiska hoga wahi baithega na. So we've given our, you know, dil takt, baba ke dil takt par hum baithe hain aur hamare dil mein baba baitha hai. To dil hai dil aram ke liye. Dil aram, comforter of hearts. God is comforter of hearts. To dil hai दिलाराम के लिए. एक ही काम मिला है, बाप को याद करो बस. जिसके दिल में बाप है वह सदा ही वाह वाह के गीत गाते हैं. When we, you know, have God in our heart, the only song that our heart will sing is वाह वाह. बाप नहीं तो हाय हाय के गीत. स्वयं भी वाह वाह हो गए, बाप भी वाह वाह, और ड्रामा में जो कुछ चल रहा है वह भी वाह वाह. सो नाउ वी हैव टू चेक, व्हेन गॉड इज इन आवर हार्ट्स एवरीथिंग लुक्स ब्यूटीफुल बिकॉज गॉड इज ब्यूटीफुल. यू नो बाबा अच्छा है तो सब कुछ अच्छा है. क्योंकि बाबा हमारे दिल में है। तो सदा वाह वाह के गीत गाने वाले हो या कभी हाय हाय भी कर देते हैं, जो हुआ अगेन बाबा रिआइट्रेट, जो हुआ वह भी वाह, जो हो रहा है वह भी वाह, जो होने वाला है वह भी वाह। सो टुडे एंटायर डे लेट्स एक्सपीरियंस द कंफर्टर ऑफ हार्ट्स, यू नो, इन आर हार्ट, एंड व्हेन आई हैव गॉड इन माय हार्ट, व्हाट इज द सॉन्ग दैट माय हार्ट विल सिंग इज वाह वाह। तीनों ही काल वाह वाह। सो दैट्स देन द नेक्स्ट फरमान दैट बाबा हैज गिवन अस, द वन हु सिट्स इन द हार्ट ऑफ कंफर्टर ऑफ हार्ट्स। व्हाट अ ब्यूटिफुल फरमान दिस इज। द एंटायर कल्प ऑफ 5000 इयर्स, दिस इज द ओनली टाइम व्हेन वी यू नो can experience this beautiful swaman, that we are the ones who sit in heart of comforter of hearts. And when we do that, Baba says, अच्छे ते अच्छी और भविष्य जो प्राप्ति होना है वह भी अच्छे से अच्छी, अभी भी जो है वो अच्छे से अच्छी, नाउ इज ऑल्सो यू नो द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल एंड फ्यूचर इज ऑल्सो गोइंग टू बी वेरी वेरी ब्यूटिफुल। सब अच्छा होना है तो वाह वाह के गीत रहे, जहाँ सब कुछ अच्छा लगेगा वहाँ इच्छा नहीं होगी, जहाँ सब कुछ अच्छा लगेगा वहाँ इच्छा नहीं होगी। अगेन अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल लैंग्वेज दैट बाबा यूजेस, जहाँ सब अच्छा लगेगा वहाँ इच्छा नहीं होगी, अगर इच्छा होती है तो अच्छा नहीं होता, और अगर अच्छा होता है तो इच्छा नहीं होती है, जब अप्राप्ति होती है तब इच्छा होती है, तो कोई अप्राप्ति है? सो बाबा इज गेटिंग अस टू चेक, कोई अप्राप्ति है? Is there that feeling of contentment? पाना था सो पा लिया, भगवान मिल गया, सब कुछ मिल गया। So then Baba says, जब अप्राप्ति है तब कोई इच्छा होती है, तो कोई अप्राप्ति है? Is there any feeling of discontent anywhere? It could be in, you know, things, it could be in relationships or anything, in my own pushat. Is there a feeling of discontent anywhere? Then Baba gives us the next swaman, which is Ichha Matram Avidya, which means ignorance of knowledge of desire. Not even that knowledge, you know, that there is something like desire. Not even an awareness of that, not even knowledge of that. Ichha Matram Avidya, no knowledge of it at all. Kyunki Ichha mein agar gaye, तो इच्छा के पीछे भागना ऐसे है जैसे मृग तृष्णा समान, यू नो इट्स वेरी टेम्पररी, यू नो व्हेन वी गो टू डेजर्ट्स एंड यू नो वी लुक एट डेजर्ट्स फ्रॉम फार, वी एक्चुअली थिंक दैट देयर इज वाटर ऑन द अदर साइड, बट व्हेन वी गो क्लोज इट्स देयर इज नो वाटर, इट्स एक्चुअली ओनली सैंड, सो इट्स यू नो इट्स वेरी टेम्पररी, व्हेन वी गो क्लोज टू इट वी कांट सी इट। सो बाबा सेज क्योंकि इच्छा में अगर गए तो इच्छा के पीछे भागना ऐसे है जैसे मृग तृष्णा समान, वेरी टेम्पररी, तो इच्छा समाप्त हो गई, देयर इज नो डिजायर व्हाटसोएवर, अच्छे बन गए, व्हेन देयर इज नो इच्छा वी बिकम अच्छा, जब रचयिता ही आपका हो गया तो रचना क्या करेंगे, you know, God, the creator is us, so these are all creations, so we don't need you know, we don't have to seek for creation, why? Because the creator has become ours. Behad ke aage had kya lagta hai, kuch bhi nahi, had mein fas gaye to behad gaya. If we get entangled in limited desires of this physical world, we lose out on the unlimited, you know, property that Baba is giving to us. So we have to choose today, what is it that I want? Do I want limited, you know, limited attainments. It could be, you know, naam, maan, shaan, pyaar, kisi se, you know, respect, acceptance, appreciation, any form of limited, you know, attainments that we are looking for will take us away from our unlimited attainments that we can make only during the Sangam Yoga. Why? Because, you know, the ocean of these unlimited attainments is here to bless us. Yeah, so very, very beautiful Swaman that, you know, so many of them. So here is the list of all the Swaman that Baba gave us. And what we can do for next couple of minutes is just go through all of these. These are, you know, yesterday's and today's Swaman that were there in this one Murli. And just reflect on each of these Swamans. There are two things that you can reflect upon. One is, what is your experience of this Swaman? Yeah, so let's say worship worthy. What is your, how have you experienced this Swaman? Trusty, Baba ko de diya. You know, whatever it is God's. He will take care. That Swaman, how does it make you feel? So one is your experience of these Swaman, each of them or any of them. And we'll share with you this in the group also, the list. So you can reflect through this, you know, the entire day also. So the first reflection, what is your experience of these Swamans? And second is, which Swaman do you think you would want to kind of practice, you know, consciously put in practice? Let's say I feel, you know, a lot of worry about my family, about people or something, you know, some worry that I'm holding on to. What do I do? Simply create that awareness, you know, consciously creating that awareness of being trusty. So what we do is, let's take 1 minute, reflect upon these questions. And then whoever wants to share some experiences of these Swamans can unmute and share after a minute. But for few minutes, let's reflect on these Swamans. So anybody who would like to share their experience of Swaman can unmute themselves and you can share with us your reflection, your experience of Swaman, any Swaman that you want to consciously put into practice, anything that you would like to share with the group. Please unmute and you could share with us.
Om Shanti. I just want to share like what I do whenever I have some lot of chintan. जब भी मेरे पास बहुत सारे समस्याएं होती हैं, मैं ऐसे ही विजुलाइज करती हूँ जैसे मैं बाबा के सामने बैठी हूँ और एक टोकरी भरकर मैंने सब समस्याएं उड़ उड़कर सब बाबा को दे रही हूँ और वापस आते वक्त मेरी टोकरी खाली नहीं है लेकिन बाबा ने उसमें खूब सारे गुलाब के फूल भरकर भेज रहे हैं. सो इन दिस वे ऑल इमीडिएटली ऑल माई माइंड बिकम्स ब्लैंक एंड आई बिकम वेरी लाइट. दिस आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस्ड अ लॉट. ओम शांति.
Beautiful, such a nice visualization that you've created. And you know, our brain has that capacity. So if you program your brain for certain image and you know experience to go along with that image, it'll be easy for you to experience even in you know discomforting situation that you can shift that experience. So very beautiful visualization. Thank you so much for sharing. I'm sure it'll help all of us create such beautiful you know imageries for ourselves. Thank you so much for sharing.
Adding on to what Sandhya Ben shared, you know, I want to just share a practical experience. So Baba always says कि जिनको बहुत ज्यादा गालियां पड़ती हैं समझो कि वो आपके फूल बरसा रहे हैं. And bringing this in practice had allowed me, you know, in last 2-3 days, the experience that even people are shouting at me, being rude at me, reacting on me, I'm absolutely calm and peaceful at that point of time. And I say to myself, you know, experience that they are showering flower on you and have that soothing effect. So thank you, Sandhya Ben, for getting me present to that same experience.
Most welcome.
Thank you. Thank you for sharing. Wonderful.
Om Shanti. Ritu Ben, yesterday we have some sharings from the souls. I would like to read out them.
Yes. Yes, please.
Okay. There was a message from Anuben that those who have self-respect can give respect to others. Keep Brahma Baba in front always, the elevated stage and intoxication he always was in become like him.
Wonderful.
Shivani Sharma, Sister Shivani Sharma says, the only thing that I reminded of when discussing Swaman, self-respect, whatever confluence age and Brahmin life is, unshakable.
Amiben, can you be a bit loud, please?
Yeah, sure. Sister Shivani Sharma says that only thing that I am reminded of when discussing Swaman, self-respect, etc., confluence age and Brahmin life is unshakable, achal adul. No matter what period the dignity and grace of to be deities is regal, nothing else so is above all, but the beauty here is regal, royal, yet humble and noble in humility. I find my pride that is royalty. There was a message from Rashmi Ben also. She says Baba's higher vision empowers us to raise our own self-respect. Baba always sees children in their perfect future deity. From that vritti of father emerges our own purity, elevates our sthiti. Similarly, we have to give everyone the same respect to each soul, irrespective of their feeling for us, and our pure vritti help from to finish their own waste. When we the Brahmins, the roots of the Kalpa Vruksha, the human tree, are in self-respect, our expectation from others becomes zero, and our pure vritti, our pure vibration, touch their heart and make them feel the peace and eternal happiness. Remember that this is our new birth, not new life. Hence, everything that was in the previous birth is finished. And in this birth, my only identity is that I'm God's companion. And today's
beautiful, God's companion, yes.
Yeah, we had few messages on chat box on today also.
So, if anybody would like to unmute and share, they can also share their experience while Amiben also reads out from the chat box.
Rashmi Ben says again today that I took the Saman as put yesterday, that already I read it. I am the master creator. Hence, no matter how the situation was created, challenge faced, yet the stability of mind was not fluctuated. Because I am the creator of my own thought, nothing could enter into my Rajya. Vimishmai says, yesterday someone I was speaking to spoke to me in a very reactive tone. And he said, I did not react by giving it back and kept quiet, and in turn apologized if somewhere in my communication I had hurt that person. I stayed in my self-respect by being humble and understanding. In a few minutes, that person called and apologized for the reaction and acknowledged for me not reacting and handling that moment calmly. I stayed in my self-respect and did not allow it to get tainted by others' reaction. And in the end, I could even impact that soul by taking on being this way with others. Thank you.
Thank you. Wonderful sharing. So that's the power of Murli, and that's the power of Swaman that all of us are experiencing. And the best wish for all of us is that we continue practicing Swaman. Reflect upon these 10 Swamans that we've got just from one Murli. Imagine Murli is, you know, khazana kehte na, it's like jewels, so much of it that's there. 10 Swamans just in one Murli. And if we even, you know, look a deep dive a little more in this same Murli, we have a couple of more Swaman which I could think of while I was reading it out, like Sarva Shaktiman and so many other Swaman. Just one Murli, and Baba gives us so many self-respect. There is no reason for us to not feel elevated even for a second. No? Anything anybody would like to share?
There's one more, two more chat messages on chat box. Yes. There's one more message from Rashmi Ben. She says, I practice the Swaman of I am Master Almighty Authority. Because with this Swaman, Baba says, I have first Tan Kabal, secondly Dhan Kabal, thirdly Man Kabal, and fourthly Jan Kabal. No matter how advertises I have been facing from my body, or even if I have Vyarth coming in my mind, or something seems to be a crisis, I remind myself and sit at this Swaman. There is a message from Sujata Ben. She says, being in this stage of self-respect, I have experienced being detached even in critical state of worldly situation in day-to-day life. Do not stoop towards it, yet I have tried to be neutral all the way, no matter what they felt. Thank you, sisters and brothers, for putting up messages on the chat box.
So as a lot of messages have come on the chat box, like how Duven has been asking, if anyone would like to unmute and share, it would be nice to hear from you all. So please go ahead and do that before Duven takes on the meditation.
Om Shanti. Hello, am I audible?
Yes.
Om Shanti, good morning all. I also would like to share everyday or day-to-day experience of mine is that I keep myself, or I always try to feel myself as a true server, such a sevadhari. And when some other soul or someone shouts on me or a little loud with me or a little harsh with me, then at that point of time, I keep myself and I think, I feel and I keep myself sweet, very calm. And there also I think, what should be my step or how should be my word that there, that soul and the discussion should go to some very sweet extent that I can bring change immediately to that mind also, the one who is shouting or the one who is a little harsh with me. So that bring, that has bring a big change in that soul also. Thank you. Om Shanti.
Thank you, Mamta Ben, for sharing that very wonderful practice that you've shared with us. Thank you for sharing.
Okay, as per the time limit, Ritu Ben, I would like to invite you for the meditation.
Sure. Very, very relaxed, very comfortable. Let me take some moments with myself to create an awareness of the fortune that I have received on Sangam Yoga. How blessed I am. The hand of blessings of the God on your head. Experience those blessings for yourself. Are the souls who sit in the heart of the Comforter of Hearts. Baba, acche se acha hai. Aur us acche Baba ke saath hum bhi bahut acche ban jate hain. When I have God as my companion and my company, is there anything else I need? Ask yourself. Pana tha, so pa liya. There is nothing more I can seek or look for. When the Creator has become mine, He is the director of my life, and so I have that faith. That I am a victorious soul. Let's remain in that self-respect that elevated state of mind experience that very deeply for a couple of seconds. As if God has come with his tokri of flowers for me. And very lovingly gives those flowers to me. And I receive with a lot of love. Om Shanti. Shanti. Shanti.
Shanti. Thank you, Rituben, for the wonderful session of today. Thank you, all of you. See you tomorrow at the same time. Have a good day.